little scary?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I'm sitting right next to the
propeller. I didn't even do anything.
This is what happens after 12 hours of traveling.
What's he doing anyway? Sleeping?
No hands.
Yeah, what are you doing? Aren't you supposed to be steering?
I am steering.
Huh?
No hands.
Don't look like. When does lobster season start?
Winter season.
Winter season and close to like?
Up to about June? About next month.
Cool.
Ready? On your mark. Get set. Go!
Who's going?
All right, he wins.
DJ
wins! Nice!
Woo! That kid's great!
Hey guys! What about some fresh
conquistador de verde manzana coconata. I'm here with mi amigo, mi señor Dan. We're going to climb the tree and get the coconut. Because the lime, the coconut.
Alright, look, here we go.
Lime,
you hungry?
Mi señor, we climb the tree. Oh, mucho rápido, rápido. Mm, very good, very good.
Barracuda?
Barracuda! Travel!
Sam!
Sam!
Yeah.
Come back up!
Yeah, you don't want to bite your feet.
Yeah.
Look at those jaws, baby. Yeah?
This is cool! Look at his teeth!
Yeah.
Oh, right here.
That you got a GPS going there, man.
We're on the Checkway Express.
Beckway.
Beckway Express.
That's right.
How's it going? Well,
it's around the island, yeah.
And it's beautiful. Whoa. Emma, how you doing, Em?
Good.
Feel like you're on a ride?
It's beautiful.
Sure is.
Half of the
line
now.
Yeah,
uh-oh, looking out to the water now. Turn to your left, will ya?
Nice.
Whoa.
Emma, smile at me.
Hi, Greg!
Yo! Holy crap.
Lobsters!
It's not bad, way out.
Living large.
Living large. Flying a French flag.
Way out.
Oh boy.
We got the French flag.
Doomed.
We are doomed. God, I hope we don't get attacked.
Cheers to the Blue Passion.
Blue Passion.
Blue Passion. All right.
Can we drink now?
Yeah, drink. Drink up. Drink up. Sam, any last words? How was it? Well,
unbelievable.
Good?
Take that here, just off.
Hey, oh, hey, oh, oh, hey. Mi puta caliente!
All right, we're live here in Elizabeth. We just came from Clifton. How you guys like New Jersey so far?
It's a little spread, more spread out than I remember.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't realize there was that much water around here. Washington befriended them when he came over from France to help with the American Revolution.
Oh.
And then he looked up to Washington, and he was much younger, and he was an integral part of the Battle of Yorktown. He just kept poaching Cornwallis. Just kept, you know, like he'd send out he was in charge of his raiding parties.
Yeah.
And so like every night when Cornwallis decided to settle down in camp, whatever, he would just send like 50 guys in and just wreak havoc on him and just keep like, you know, like jabbing him all night long.
All right, so he helped us, and there you go.
He was actually...
That's way out to Fled.
He had a fascinating life because he was like, his family was imprisoned in France during the French Revolution and crazy stuff, like lost his fortune and everything. And then the U.S. gave him like 200,000 acres of land thank him for his service.
And that is history lesson number 440 from Way Out. We're off.
Two in your room.
And that explains the French flag, folks. Sam, have you seen any unusual creatures on this wonderful trip?
I've seen a Sasquatch.
Really? For the first time?
Oh, yeah.
Aren't they up in Washington?
Who knows? They're everywhere.
Thank you.
What is that, Tobago K's over there? What's that?
That big one.
Union.
That's Union, you sure?
Thank you. Hey, Maureen, give me your camera because I know you won't use it. When we get off,
it smells like Union.
I got my camera.
Yeah, I don't want to carry mine.
I want chest.
What am I grabbing? Where are we?
We're on Mustique Island, the home of Mick Jagger, Shania Twain, and Tommy Hilfiger, amongst others. I'm going to guess Denzel Washington lives here too, since I have a sandwich named after him.
Excellent. And Fred's here too. I heard he's on
absolutely.
The island.
I heard he's going to perform tonight.
He's extra security on the island.
Yes, I heard he's going to perform tonight. It's going to be 1/3 porch groove.
Uh-oh.
Trying to drum up some business.
For Mick.
So they can go back to the Big Island in New York.
Don't ask for a beached whale.
It's the Rasta Squatch.
Right.